This is a quick rundown of the top 5 simulations on the biology simulation website for 2021. These are the simulations that had the highest number of users over the course of the year. Number 5, biodiversity. The biodiversity simulation is one of the simplest simulations on the site, but it is quick and effective for collecting sample data that can be used to practice calculating diversity or species richness. Number 4, Evolution 10,000. The evolution simulation is a simple introduction to evolution. It can also be used for discussions of environmental change and adaptations. It has enough opportunity for choice that it can be an inquiry opportunity for students as well. Number 3, Enzymes. The enzyme simulation was just introduced in April 2021, and it has quickly become one of the most used simulations on the site. The simulation helps students to visualize enzyme-mediated reactions, metabolic pathways, and inhibitors. It also has opportunities for inquiry with 8 factors that students can control. For the purposes of this video, when I say inquiry, I mean a guided inquiry scenario. Students get some choice in the independent variable. Number 2, natural selection. The natural selection simulation is perfect for a basic natural selection introduction. The interactive nature of the simulation is likely a major contributor to its ongoing popularity. The natural selection simulation was the top simulation of 2020. While it had nearly double the number of users in 2021, the versatility of this year's most popular simulation led to larger growth. Number 1, cell energy. The cell energy simulation remains one of the most popular pieces of content on biology simulations, largely because of its versatility. It is appropriate for simple photosynthesis or respiration virtual labs, but can also be used by higher level classes to practice primary productivity calculations. It is also a great inquiry opportunity, giving students 5 different variables to adjust. Happy New Year from Biology Simulations.